quick.
Now we gotta wait for him to quit or try to get a teammate.
I kinda think you should just leave.
Okay.
And I'll use Duker and just
use Duker last. That's what he did to me. He used Vader, Maul, Dooku.
Yeah, but I've already used Kylo.
But his Maul against my Luke, he couldn't do shit against me. I fucked him up with Luke.
Just, can you leave so I can duel him?
Oh, sorry. I thought I did.
Yeah, it's fine. I just, like, want to write to this kid to show you that I'm way better than you. You already know. I'm going to finish it off with BB-8. BB-90.
I wish we could 1v1 so I'd fuck you up.
Oh.
I'd push you off in every hole on the map.
I wish. Do you know, funny story, I can dodge pushes.
Not when I time them right, bitch. I wait for you to dodge and immediately hit.
Are
you dueling yet? Are you in the thing yet?
Yeah, I'm dueling.
I'm joining just to watch, and then I'll quit again.
I'll stall him.
I just want to spectate.
Yeah.
For YouTube, for research purposes and YouTube, you know?
For research. Man, this guy, it's funny. I'm on the defensive. Do you see this?
No, I'm still loading, sorry.
It's fine. I'm gonna have to do like a certain trick as soon as you join, because like once I do it once,
I'm halfway loaded.
Okay,
I'm there. I'm here.
I see him.
Oh,
I think he's gonna.
Luke,
are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready?
Do the three dodge thing.
Yeah, three dodge thing.
What's he doing?
What is he doing?
Should have shot him right there. No, in the air. Nice. Get him. Don't let him heal. Dude, this guy's getting fooled by an 8-year-old. Why'd you run away?
Nine.
Oh, you killed him, huh? Oh, he got a teammate, let's go.
Maul and Vader.
Okay, now if we lose, it's because I suck.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'll 1v2 them, I'm Vader.
Okay.
I can do it with BB-90, of course I can do it with Vader.
Whoa, that looks cool as fuck. That red fucking hallway.
BB-8.
Wait a second. Hang back.
El emperador ordenó tu aniquilación.
Me permite la palabra.
Get him. I'll do 1v1.
Ya puedes relajar.
Que empiece la masacre.
Dude, Maul and Espanol sounds perfecto.
Wait, it's perfecto.
Perfecto. Maul and Espanol.
Asfixiate mis manos.
I couldn't resist,
so. I've done that before, I understand.
I mean, you were about to fuck him up, so I'm gonna
do it.
I mean, I should have respected the 1v1, but whatever.
I don't.
Damn, you almost had 13,000 points.
I would have if you didn't steal my kill.
Shut the hell up. I'll do it again! The Goofy meme, the Gooby. You know Goofy that's drawn and they call him Gooby? Fucking do it again! And Dolan Duck. Dolan Duck and Gooby. You know what I'm talking about, right? Dolan?
No. It's like Rick and Morty. People expect me to know that.
You're too young for that. Goddamn, you're too goddamn young for that shit. What should I be? Jakku what? Oh, the Star Destroyer.
Oh shoot, I need to be knocked. Oh wait, I can count my turret.
Just don't get knocked off.
Yeah. Hope they don't have Anakin. Probably do. Yeah. Of course they do.
I'm gonna pull and push this, dude.
If you see the Kenobi just charging up his weapon and you've got your block down, don't do it, because then the Anakin will pull if they're smart, and then they'll push it for a block.
What happened?
They respect the 1v1 though.
Yeah. Maybe not.
Maybe not. No, come on. Mio. Do you ever get like a random invite from a random ass person?
Yeah. You. No, I'm just kidding.
Nah, but I've got like 400 friends on my friends list and a random guy just invites me. And I only play with like 100 of them. 100 of my friends. I've literally got a custom list just called Johnny.
I might have won.
Yeah.
Nope. Neither of them went off. Fuck.
Lucha contra me. Whatever you do, don't dodge off here. Yeah. Make sure in this map dodging this stuff.
Did I get him? Oh man, this push is too powerful, dude.
Be a boss.
Yeah, dude, it should have been way easier.
Should I have both the cards on? I should have.
Me too. You know, for Naboo and stuff, I use it for that.
Got him. Fuck that guy. Bitch.
You killed his master, now you've got to kill him.
I killed the apprentice.
No, I meant Qui-Gon. You killed Qui-Gon, oh. Now you've got to kill Kenobi.
Un desafío indigno.
No, I do.
God damn it.
All of the stuff.
Got me. Fucking got me, bro.
Do you know why Dooku hates Sith apart from Sidious?
Or,
you know, Palpatine? Because he duels with one lightsaber hand, and that's the only kind he respects. So, he doesn't like Grievous, because he spent decades training with one hand, and it's way better. That's how he took down Kenobi and nearly killed Anakin.
Yeah.
Alright. So, basically, Grievous used his Force, so he disrespected Grievous, Ventress, but they're all bad, like, all of his apprentices and Darth Maul stuff, they're all bad, so he has to give them, like, double damage and stuff like that.
You got me. God damn it, bro.
Now the monster among men.
I forgot Luke can push in the air, bro. Did you get her? Yes.
Yeah. I'm an experienced BB-90. That's right. Experienced.
Yeah.
This Luke is scared.
Yeah.
charging batteries. Actually, he's gonna fuck it. Psych.
Good fucking job, that was close. Yo, he's gonna fuck me up, psych.
They use Luke and Rey. They're two really solid characters, and I won.
Yeah, you're really good, man. You should start your channel and get some following, man.
That's not
and
my
you're
kind
funny
of thing.
As hell for a 9-year-old. You're, hell, for any age, you're hilarious. I'm gonna be really interested to see where your life goes, man. You're really charismatic, funny kid, man.
And I got good grades, so.
Yeah, great. So did I in high school. College is a whole different world. You just wait for that.
Oh my god,
sorry.
If you die, then, you know, I can take him out with DB9E. I mean, Vader should be easy. Do you know, I actually might be better with the droids than Vader. I'm starting
I'm really
to think
good
about
with the
it.
Droids too, yeah, I know. They're too fast.
No. I cannot believe this. I can't believe you just said that.
What?
That you're good with the droids. If you
I'm not better
those,
than you.
Yeah,
I can take out Vader with BB-8.
Wow, I can take out Vader and Darth Maul with a BB-8, man.
I know.
And I can take out Luke with Rey with like the worst version. So I'm just gonna sit back and relax. Just eat my breakfast.
Do you want me to kill him?
Yeah, come on.
Incoming!
Where'd he go? He's trying to fuck you up, I think.
He keeps a, like there's still a problem with Palpatine. He's unblockable.
Yeah.
You've got to get in straight away or you die.
Yeah. What's for breakfast this morning?
Fish fingers.
Fish fingers?
Fish.
For breakfast?
Uh-huh.
You're lying.
No. Do you know fish? But like, put, you know, in chicken, but in chicken nugget bread, but with like a little space. And it's basically like a rice bready, and it's fish. What's wrong with fish?
For breakfast, it just sounds kind of weird.
I mean, I got no block. I am the clutch kid, so don't worry. Clutch,
did you pull off Yoda?
Yeah.
I didn't see him get pulled off.
Yeah, haha, I won. Oh wait,
you're
I can stand
on
it.
Air.
Yeah. It's a funny glitch. If you finish
Yeah. If you don't die, oh, I saw you standing right there.
Yeah.
You should try it on Bespin.
How did he get top hero? I beat them both with BB-90. I mean, come on.
They probably fucked me up the most because I suck.
I think I 2v'd one every single fight and won every single one.